the relentless and courageous struggle that India put up to free herself from the shackles of the British Raj brought to the fore some of the most indomitable and spirited leaders, both men and women, who were ready to sacrifice their all for the freedom of the country. One such woman, whose brilliant and colourful presence in the freedom struggle is spoken of with great respect, was a poet too. Called the Nightingale of India, in recognition of the lyrical quality of her poetry, she assumed the difficult role of a leader in the Congress Mahasabha, the first time for a woman to do so. Working alongside great stalwarts like Gandhi, Nehru, Tilak, and a host of others, she made her presence felt. She stood at the forefront of several movements of the day. The salt satyagraha. The salt satyagraha and quit India movement, to name but a few. She became the first governor of the combined states of Madras and Andhra. Any guesses who the well-known lady could be? Sarojini Naidu. Jai Hind, Sarojini Naidu, madam.